In the not too distant future, next Sunday AD, there was a guy named Joel, not too different than you or me. He worked in a satellite loading bay, just polishing switches to pay his way. He did his job well with a cheerful face, but his bosses didn't like him, so they shot him into space. We'll send cheesy movies, the worst ever made. Joel says when you got lemons, you make lemonade. Now keep in mind he can't control when the movies begin or end, because he used the extra parts to make his robot friends.
Robot roll call. Gamma. Servo. Tipsy. Crow.
If you're wondering how he eats and breathes and other science facts, just repeat yourself, it's just a show. I should really just relax. For Mystery Science Theater 3000.
Telling you, Clay, it was brilliant. It sold millions. The Paul is Dead hoax is one of the greatest marketing schemes in history.
And the Joel is Dead campaign is the perfect way to pump some life into the video marketing arm of Mystery Science Theater.
It'll be the biggest marketing coup since Coke changed the formula. Let's review the clues.
Yeah, oh, good, good. I was watching this tape earlier and I picked out some things. Here, look at this. See? Sat one. Good. Now, Saturday the 1st. The first day he died.
Brilliant! Absolutely. All right. Okay, next, look. Next Sunday A.D. A.D. after death. He died on Saturday the 1st. Sunday the 2nd was the funeral.
Now here, in the lyric, in the soundtrack, it says, there was a guy named Joel. Not is, was.
Well done.
Thank you.
Very nice. Very nice. Okay, here's my final one. Okay, look in the opening segment here. He has really long hair. Nowhere else in the show does he have that kind of hair.
Yeah.
You know what they say? Hair keeps growing after death. So Peter Tork, too. Peter Tork, he looks like Peter Tork. He has long hair. The monkeys are kind of dead. You know what I'm...
They're going to love it. I'm not buying that. I think that's reaching a little bit,
okay.
Larry.
All right. It's for money. There's money involved.
Well, I understand. I think it's a good idea. Oh, here's one. I took the liberty of retouching the cover of the Abbey Road album. And you can see I put Joel's head where Paul is. You know, the whole barefoot cigarette thing.
This is beautiful.
Yep. Yeah.
Well, excellent work.
Oh, thank you. I used to do retouch work for the Enquirer.
Let's see what Weasley. Let's see what Joel. Joel! Joel, what do you think, pal?
Well, it'll probably work, but don't you think it'll make you feel bad inside?
Feel bad inside? We always feel bad inside.
We just write it off as gas.
Yeah, besides, we need to raise $20 million for our new theme park, 6 flags over 10 to the 12th power.
I don't think I feel like participating in your little hoax.
Who asked you?
Yeah, last time I checked, the control switches were still here on Earth.
Anyway, it's a dinosaur film, and it's without Doug McClure. It's called Legend of the Dinosaurs.
There's just one thing I want to know. Is it a Sandy Frank film?
Yes!
But you know what I say? Never trust a man with two first names. Especially if the first one's a woman's. Move inside!
Comes old flat top, he's got groovy looks slowly. He's
the
in the
foot of Mamuji. He's a rambling cowboy. He's a.
She's not dressed right for being lost.
Coo, coo.
to the land of the lost.
Lost. Marshall, Will, and Holly all wrapped up into one, I think.
She's a drip.
Thought this was Japan, not China.
No more Cuervo with Wheaties for her.
Maybe they had a torture trade deal.
It's one of their chief exports, you know.
Torture?
Yeah. How do you think we got this film?
Bamboo shoots for torture and Chinese food. In the land of Dairy Queen, we treat you right.
I'm not in Kansas anymore.
I'm not even in Kyoto anymore.
Too bad she survived the fall. Now she's got to be in the film.
Wasn't this in Hogan's Heroes? Stalagmite 13? Sorry.
You're reaching.
It's kind of my job. It's in my program. One of my robotic laws is annoy at all costs.
Whoops. Golly.
Uh-oh.
Oops.
They're all filled with pantyhose.
The attack of the 50-foot pantyhose.
Oh, don't egg him on.
You guys crack me up.
Oh, but the yolk's on you.
Yee.
We've barely scratched the shell. Somebody's trying to get out of there with a machine gun, it sounds like. Semi-automatic.
Yee.
Aye, aye, aye.
Struck girl.
Hey! We've been digging down here and it was up there all along.
Mine, Gibbs, right. I got her.
Come on. Hurry up. Get over here.
I wish for just once they'd move their lips with the film.
Here you are, and have a nice flight.
Thank you.
God, that guy's wearing a parachute on his head.
Oh, what a beautiful dog.
Oh, safety measures for Pan Am.
Ah, thank you.
The strange cold wave that has struck the northern island of Hokkaido this week continues unabated, causing snowstorms in the middle of summer. The first time this has ever been known to happen in the history of Japan.
But it happens all the time. Minnesota.
A stone egg was discovered in the rainforest area of the Sea of Trees near Lake.
Did he say a stone egg? I think so.
A young girl who had been hiking in the woods was found in a state of shock by a group of lumberjacks. Miss Takami was taken to a nearby hospital and kept screaming hysterically about a large stone egg and an ice wall. The stone egg has not as yet
ice wall?
Been fully examined by scientists.
Oh, she's throwing an ice wall.
Where are you going? The plane's leaving pretty soon.
It says so on my watch.
The discovery of this petrified egg adds another mystery to the many strange phenomena that have been happening.
I don't know if it was a petrified egg. It may have been startled by her, but I don't think petrified is appropriate.
All passengers are requested to report to the departure lounge.
The lounge will be leaving in 5 minutes.
Is anyone here yet from Mr. Kami's family? There's a telephone call for them.
Mr. Kami? Mm-hmm.
Telephone
call. Nobody's come yet. Telephone?
Yes.
I'll take it.
You can't take that. It's ours.
Two big eyes. And they were moving inside of the egg?
Yes. And who are you? I'm a reporter of
the Mr. Kami.
Daily newspaper.
You called.
There's some guy.
Stop! Hurry! Time to go! You'll be late!
Take this and cancel it.
Eh?
Hey.
Huh? I wouldn't ride that plane either.
Universal Stone
Dude.
Ashizawa, you were supposed to go to Mexico. I thought you'd be halfway there by now. You were the one who insisted on going to Mexico to study those rocks they found in the jungles of Yucatan.
I know.
He's packing up his cappuccino machine.
Something more interesting.
Is that Wayne Newton's
sign? Egg? You're not being very practical.
Well, my father found one before he died.
No, I want to find one.
And in the same area near Mount Fuji.
And I can die, too.
This isn't a question of what your father found. You should remember that you're a geologist and you're supposed to be practical. And that girl they found. She's not in her right mind.
She's left-handed.
That's why I've got to go see for myself.
Then you won't change your mind? You've been a very good worker.
Kind of sounds
think
like
of the
Shaq,
other employees.
Hey. How many matches, Servo?
448 matches, I'm very sure of it. 448. 448. Sally Dibbs, Dibbs Sally, 9380291.
If that stone egg should turn out to be a real dinosaur egg, what then?
I gotta go watch Wapner.
Hey, that's not an ashtray.
Dinosaur?
Yeah.
The legend of Dinosaur! It had to be said.
Dinosaur?
The legend of Dinosaur!
Sounds like Shaft. Who's the pterodactyl cat? Who's the sex machine and not a hat? Shaft.
Good God, who?
John Pterodactyl Shaft.
I think someone's gonna get the shaft. Could be the viewer.
He's a sore by himself who must risk his life for his other elf. Shaft.
Who's the guy with the big old throat who comes originally from Tokyo? It's Shaft.
Dinosaur Shaft. Good God.
Who?
Hey, I'm just talking about Dinosaur Shaft.
Good God.
That shaft is one bad. Shut your mouth. I'm just talking about Dinosaur Shaft.
Mount Fuji,
home to many species of life.
There's Mount Fuji again.
What's that? Wow. Cool.
The two eyes of Sumeru.
That way nobody will come to the Dragon Festival.
You want us to help you set it up?
But you can't expect us to work for free.
Part-time, student work.
With young ideas and excellent results. Well?
We don't need your kind of help.
Come on, say that.
Hey, look out!
Hey, where's the Fuji wind hole? I saw it on television yesterday.
You want to go there?
Yeah, sure. Don't worry. It's part of my job.
It's a wild place. Better be careful. There's been a lot of strange things happening up there this summer.
Don't eat any beans.
A lot of horses and cows have run off and disappeared. And there's been a lot of long worms coming out all over the place.
Well, what are long worms?
They're snakes.
Huh? Hey, come on. Get off.
Long worms, snakes.
You guys want a job and come with me? I'm going to look for a stone egg.
You gotta be kidding.
We could use the money, but there isn't enough money in the world to get me to go up there.
God.
Today's hero seeking adventure.
God. Only you can prevent bad movies. All zipped up.
Wallet keys. Watch, checkbook, Compact sunglasses. Dorky yellow sunglasses.
Nielsen ripoff song.
Let's see. Around the tree, through the hole. No, that's not right. How does that go? Rabbit goes. Oh, well.
And back in the hole. That was my bold amendment.
No.
Humba hunga ha. Ungi jingi na.
Turn black and white. The black and white forest. Oh, that number two dental floss is really going to help him rappel down a mountain.
Hey, it's wax.
Danger is his name. He's afraid of nothing. Carries a lot of equipment.
He's flossing the mountain.
Takes a big man to floss a whole mountain.
Kind of like gleaming the cube.
With his sidekick, Babe the Blue Stimudent.
Wish they'd quit shaking the camera.
I'm getting car sick.
Quit shaking the camera. They'll think it's an earthquake in the movie.
That's
no rocks moved or anything, but...
Now he's in there. Does this mean we use the jokes that we used earlier? Oh.
Nothing like the underside of a crocodile to wake up to.
Almost got killed that time. This place is too dangerous to wander around alone.
Yeah, he's the kind of guy that would short sheet your bed.
He'd short sheet your pants.
You don't remember? This used to be your father's cabin. But now,
I've taken it over.
I'm using it for a while.
I see.
Who are you?
Bob.
Mugu. Shohei.
Guy Pan.
Mr. Mugu?
Oh! Now I remember.
I'm here. Guy Pan.
Tell me, why'd you come up here? Trying to follow your father's footsteps?
No, they've been washed away. So I had to floss.
Mummy.
Kitty.
Tell me.
Drooled on it.
I'm looking for an egg. A stone egg.
It's not going to be in that picture.
A stone egg? Oh, the one that girl saw. A stone egg. She probably fell into one of those ice caves and went into shock.
Servo, that lamp looks just
that
like you.
To those city people.
Mommy!
But this stone your father found is the real thing, all right.
Why is it under your bed?
Yes. Find a lot of those, and you wouldn't have to worry about money for the rest of your life.
You could eat them.
Good eating.
After money. You know, I believe that I know more about Mount Fuji than anyone else who lives around here. And I used to argue with your father all the time.
Now cough.
Now he's dead.
I said that this petrified stone was a snake's egg, but your father said it was a dinosaur. He was a stubborn man.
And now he's dead.
I guess he was stubborn.
But
maybe
now he's
I'm
dead.
Stubborn, too.
Maybe we're all stubborn.
Take maybe one. You'll be dead.
How about it? Will you be my guide?
You can't do that.
Do they want to be alone?
I'll be dead.
Make money out of it.
Nothing you can say can tear me away from my guide. Heartbeat. It's a love beat, and when we meet, it's a good
I hear
vibration.
That sound, and I just feel like buying a Chevy truck. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Hiroshima goes walking, and as she passes each one, she passes goes.
Always keep plenty of film on hand for those holiday snaps.
Jazz.
It's Brooke Shield, the creature from the Blue Lagoon. Hubba. I think that suit is stapled to her.
There's a lot of dead fish in the water. I wonder what happened to them.
Maybe you didn't wash.
Always shower before
Maybe
going in the pool.
Maybe the water temperature's too warm for them. Poor thing.
Maybe there's a horrible creature lurking in the lake.
It's Rokno.
Everybody stay on camera.
Hey, I got this free umbrella.
My God, honey, it's a Jeep.
Hi.
Hey, good luck.
Hello.
He makes friends fast.
Where's this?
It's down off a beach in Australia.
Oh?
Uh-huh.
I guess you came here to look for stones so you can make more money.
Maybe.
Maybe I came here to die.
Maybe I came here to dress that doll.
There's nothing around Lakeside.
No, this doll was like this before you came in. It was, I found it this way. I didn't break it. No, it was like this.
Since Lake Leman. It's been a year.
Yes, it has been a year.
Oh, wow.
I can't watch this part.
You better go, you guys.
Hey! Hey, guys! Guys, wait! Guys! No!
At that time.
Okay, you guys, now remember the last sequence, how we made ourselves look huge by having small sets, right?
It was brilliant.
Well, thanks. But Cambot and I have rigged up something that'll make us look really small. Cambot, let's go.
Ah!
No, no!
Ah! Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
He's got him! He's got him!
Do something! Oh.
Be careful!
Watch out! Oh. See ya!
Well, that cast sort of a dim shadow on the evening. Was kind of a special effect, though.
Yeah, only in the way that Bob Hope is special.
We'll be right back. Pedal, honey, back pedal. Just a couple of dorks on a paddle boat. I'm sure there's plenty more where they came from.
Meanwhile, under the surface.
Oh, sorry, wrong film.
My God, it's a pen!
Symbolic, don't you think? The pen is mightier than the sword.
It wrote this movie.
And the thong is floating.
Weep, 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 weep.
That was no boating accident. Beach blanket sushi. Beach blanket sushi.
My God, it's Dorka.
The killer premise. Boy, they sure got out there quick.
All right, move back, move back. You'll all get some.
Oh, kids, remember to wash your contacts.
I bet they saw something terrible. Maybe a dragon.
I bet it
was
Mr. Maybe. The monster.
Hey, every lake is supposed to have a monster in it.
Yeah.
Whoa.
That's strange. How could that thing they were riding capsize in a calm lake like this?
Kind of puzzling, you're right.
Maybe they hit a bump.
I better drive somewhere.
Now, how could such an idiot...
Oh, it's right there in black and white.
Another monster fairy tale? Professor. Is that the answer?
No, it's a man.
Well, now, there's no concrete evidence that something like that really exists.
But there is a concrete egg.
Can you accurately predict earthquakes? Ashizawa. What do you think of the earthquakes we've had in recent years?
I thought they were earth-shattering.
We're retaliating.
Very stylish all around. Is that it?
Had a nice beat you could dance to.
Nice photo essay.
At least get your body flailed around the room a little bit.
Predict earthquakes and cause panic. You think you could survive at that time? Just by having a lot of money?
Sure. I'd find a hiding place.
No, but I had style, and that's what matters.
Like the dinosaur your father kept searching for. After a few thousand years of hibernation.
Don't bring my mother into
this. Suddenly come alive again.
I would if I could.
The reason your father's theory about a living dinosaur wasn't accepted...
Because it wasn't double-spaced.
...was a fear that it would throw the whole world into total panic.
Total panic. That's like pure chewing satisfaction.
Found a toad one day that had been hibernating for several million years, and he brought it back to life again.
Gave him terrible warts.
Oh.
So finding a dinosaur...
And a strange
...is within
burning.
The realm of possibility.
The hemorrhoids would be terrible.
But keep in mind, if a dinosaur appears, we'll also have magnitude 5 earthquakes.
Why do they call it magnitude earthquakes? I guess because they can't say Richter.
Isn't that
Richter
right?
Richter scale.
Ashizawa.
Ashizawa.
And that's bad?
Kind of sounds like an old Japanese lullaby, doesn't it?
This is what's known in film lingo as filler.
Song of Dying Yak. Old Japanese lullaby.
The weather today, muggy. Tomorrow, tuggy, followed by weddy and 30.
Don't ever say that again.
Mazola corn all tastes better.
You amaze me. What? Oh, she should have that lanced, I think.
Yeah. Let it go. She's let it go.
Growing hair out of it and stuff. Really, get that taken care of.
Was that all right?
Yes, that was perfect.
Take it home.
It's a very ancient lullaby.
Time to walk the dog.
The red Chinese lantern gun. They told their babies to stop crying or they put them in the lake. And the dragon with red eyes like the
walk
Chinese
the dog.
Lantern
we're having chicken for dinner.
Would come and eat them up. The ancient people of this area were very superstitious about dragons.
They talked funny,
it's
too.
It's a very quaint folk song.
Had a nice beat.
She meant walk the dog, not walk the dog.
She wants to get it nice and firm.
Was that dog actually saying yipe, 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 yipe?
Come on.
That's what it was in the script.
Over here.
Gumby, come back. Gumby?
Eek.
Yuck.
Ew. Good thing she had a raincoat on.
Ooh. It's a headless horse, man.
That's just her gut reaction.
Oh.
What's wrong? What happened?
Flicka.
I guess they took the head to use in The Godfather.
Drink this.
The poor girl.
They use everything in the movies, don't they? Nothing goes to waste.
That's what's good about it.
Maybe it wasn't a joke.
Haste makes waste, and haste made this movie, too.
I think you'd both better go back to Tokyo.
Why should we?
Quit horsing around.
Because things like that keep happening?
Quit while you're ahead. These jokes were in last week's show, I think, too.
But I still have to film the Dragon Festival.
This is
tomorrow.
Last week's show.
And how's
no,
your
No, it's
work
our last on? Week show.
Oh, yeah. Looking I keep getting the next one. He knows dog language.
That was the evil, hideous beast who attacked me. Oh, no, it's just my father.
We just came back. There isn't a dead horse anywhere in that area.
Oh?
We looked all over the place. We couldn't find a thing.
He was still kicking.
That's ridiculous. There's a pool of blood. The body of the horse was in it.
Uh-oh.
Something didn't look like blood stains.
Oh, there was a pool of blood.
We thought it was raspberry.
Oh, that must have been that big mangle thing
or something.
Found.
That was hit by a car.
We'll call Bartles and James.
Do us a favor. The Dragon Festival is tomorrow. And we've got a lot of things to do. Let's go.
Well, so what's the favor? Know.
Fuck up, little buddy.
You both actually saw it. Lie down now. You think somebody moved it?
Who'd want to?
Freddy's on the corner now.
Shut your mouth.
If you want to drive a Toyota, wow. Good place to put your cigarette out in.
He had to drive all that way.
Kind of like the Bond theme, isn't it? Excuse me.
What's that?
It's the music.
Doesn't look like a tire mark.
Especially since it has three toes on it.
Hope he's got a flash on that.
Yeah, he's using an American camera.
It's a parallel universe.
We'll see what develops.
What?
What?
What the?
It's raining cats and dogs' blood.
Ew.
A tree horse.
Maybe I can find a commercial in here somewhere.
This is Lakeside, and I am Maruguchi Akita. And
I'm Johnny Paycheck.
Fantastic present.
Take this job and shove it.
Gabby Yen.
Until you hear it from the boys in the band. Now, everybody, let's go.
Country Eastern.
Well, I got a little rickshaw, and they call it a Woody.
It's dock and roll.
Excuse me, young lady.
Rock and egg roll.
Is it true there's a monster in this lake?
What's that mean?
What's it mean? It means a monster.
Depends what you consider a monster.
Just stick around, and you'll see it soon.
That's not funny. Nice pelvis.
That young couple... They haven't been found yet.
and the Earth's crust is moving.
Maybe they don't want to be. I asked you to trim the crust.
It's the body of that headless horse, so I think it's obvious that...
Hey, don't start that dinosaur thing.
Try some of my corn.
I like the theory that it's just a big snake. Think about it. A big snake eating up all those cows and horses.
Come on, you're making me hungry.
I don't know why a giant snake is any less terrifying.
Here's where we found the headless horse. It looks like the marks left by a tractor.
Nice composition. Cut off the head in this one.
It wouldn't be straight. It'd zigzag and weave.
Yeah. Here. If it was the tail of this plesiosaur, it would leave a mark like this.
Plesiosaur?
That's if it was still alive.
Think about it, won't you?
Well, my father told me many, many years ago, human beings are animals, but...
They all look the same,
animals
turned upside down.
They are animals. Human beings really don't know very much about animals.
And animals?
And I believe what he said.
Except what they can eat.
I'm hungry.
Develop good perception and keen powers of observation.
And eat lots of corn.
Because nature
has many mysteries.
Have you seen this before, Joel?
Something I learned at camp.
It's Wayland Springroll.
Jimmy Buffet.
Jimmy Chinese Buffet.
All you can eat. All you can listen to, which has passed.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be singers. Up against the wall, redneck mama songs.
They're not clapping to the music.
Whoa.
I never knew something.
Seemed to matter.
I didn't know you could be retarded in such a big group.
Maybe he's just playing it wrong.
Maybe he sang it in English in the movie and they dubbed it into Japanese for us.
I've got this on CD.
Coughed up.
Wow.
He's just trying to break up the band.
This is better than the wall.
That's not going to do those amps any good.
It's all part of the show, folks.
What's that?
He loves to eat corn.
Did something happen?
You know, corn goes right through you.
I know it.
Hey! Look out there! Something strange is swimming out there!
What?
Hey! Everyone, look out there! Hey, out there!
Hey!
Over there!
Where?
Out there!
It could be a big fish.
It must be a big shark.
It's a big salad fork.
It's a shark!
It's a big barrette.
It's a monster! It's a monster!
It's a punker!
It's a monster!
Monster!
It's Sid Vicious!
Monster! Jingle.
It's a dinosaur!
Sure it is.
A dinosaur!
It's a Cabbage Patch Kid!
It's a big fro comb.
Come on, please hold off.
It's Dick Clark!
Hey, it's coming this way! Get out of here! Hurry up, come on! Get out of here! It's a dinosaur! Run! Let's get out of here! Hurry up, run! Hey, this is no time to be playing around with the camera!
Yeah, but we need this effect.
A face!
see that?
It was a fake, but it's as good as most of the effects in this movie.
I believe it.
It's only a fake.
It's a fake. Run away.
Does that have anything to do with corn?
Let me see.
Oh,
so it's a fake?
No, it's a fake.
Those fin fakers.
He's happy and sad.
When the weather gets bad, some people go mad. So let's have fun. Here we go.
He's doing rap, too.
I'm an Iga.
A little hop-along Szechuan.
Thank you very much. Here. Thank you.
Have some corn.
Well, hello.
Can't get enough of it.
Did you see all that trouble?
What happened to the stage?
I don't know. Do you know? Mm-hmm. It's real strange.
Yeah. When the weather gets bad, some people go mad. So let's have fun right here in the sun. Let's go.
Oh, we shouldn't be watching this. Oh, it's just some guys strumming around.
I wonder if it worked.
I don't know.
Boy, I'm all pooped out.
Yeah, that wasn't easy.
It's all that corn.
Gee.
Of course you're pooped out.
It doesn't look like it worked at all.
Yeah, our big adventure for the year.
Hey! Gito!
Hey!
Who wants to be called after, named after a Greek sandwich? Gyro.
I thought it was Cheeto.
That's even worse, a snack food.
Let's go. Come on.
They better get that fin up on the trailer.
It's a fake, you know.
I know. It's fake.
Maybe it's a real fin, but they cut it off a fake dinosaur.
Hey! Hurry up and get out of there!
All right!
You know, where is the dinosaur that they spoke about in the title?
It's only in the title.
Oh.
What's his name?
Charles Martin.
I think it's Martian.
Oh, you make me very angry indeed.
Uh-oh.
Two for dinner. Adam and Eve on a raft. Wreck 'em.
God, there's an easier way to get tail than that. Whoops. That was the theme from SWAT, wasn't it?
Uh-oh.
Look at that look of sheer terror.
Oh, not me, too.
And for dessert?
I just dried my hair.
Oh, chew your food, come on.
First, he's just gonna show it to him.
He wants to play fetch.
Do with your mouth closed.
Sea of trees. Lakeside.
Monster?
Hot kids.
Look, the monster's here.
All right.
He asked
We've
about
had
you.
Enough of your practical jokes. Now get out of the office.
It's not a joke anymore. I really saw that thing.
He runs into an insurance office.
He sounds crazy.
Now listen. You do this.
The boy who cried pterodactyl.
That didn't help us at all. Another joke.
Look at me. Do you think I'm telling you a lie? There's a real monster out there. I saw it myself.
Hit him back.
The festival's all over.
Especially for you.
He has a long neck. A real long neck.
Somebody!
He's got fine side fish in a mean streak a mile wide.
About 20 meters long. With the hedges
oh,
above
no.
Here.
He's doing interpretive mime.
Did you see the monster?
Oh. Yes! Yes!
It's Hoyt Axton.
I saw it.
Where's the mayor? Where's the mayor?
Where's the mayor?
Call the mayor! Mayor, where are you?
Mayor?
Where's your adult
What's
hormones?
What's all this now, making so much noise?
Big news!
That's exactly what it was. Nessie's it was all this making
China.
So much noise.
It's big news!
Huh?
Big news?
Really super big news!
Super big news. Super crisp, super sugar crisps.
Can't get enough super sugar crisps. Honeycomb's big.
It's the cabbage roll at the Dinosaur Festival.
You do yours, I'll do mine.
Pan up.
Getting to know you. Getting to know all about you. Know you.
Uh-oh.
Who's there?
She's a crack salesman.
Mother? Is that you?
Father?
The dinosaur cut the power line.
Uncle Hiroshi?
What an obnoxious guy.
You're not
going to
catch any birds with that.
Oh.
Kitty.
I think it's just grazing out there. Or gazing.
I think we're in store for some cheesy effects.
As cheesy as Joel's?
He's no fun. He fell right over.
Hello? Where are you? He's getting tanked.
Oh, good. Turn off his air.
And then tell him it's okay.
Give her a really big, heavy thing to hold. Right. It's a cappuccino machine that also takes pictures.
Here, hold this anchor for a second.
Dream, 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 dream.
Like a fish in a barrel.
She's like a dinosaur hors d'oeuvre.
Let's get out of here.
Nothing's... She looks like she'd be good sitting on a Ritz, you know?
Everything's good on a Ritz.
Satellite of love is sure a mess. We better get it clean before Joel comes. Oh, servo!
Hi, crew. Hello, everybody. Oh, did I have a night. There were lots of beautiful babes and fanning and...
Don't make me ask. Mango juice.
Yep, it was mango mania.
And then you woke up.
What? We better get this mess cleaned up or Joel is gonna be mad.
Did somebody say my name? Hey, boys. Boy, this place is a mess.
Yeah, and it's dirty, too.
Well, if I've learned anything about life, it's no matter where you go in this crazy universe, you turn around and there's your mom.
Good night!
Good night, everybody!
Good night.
Okay, Cambot, turn off the TV sitcom simulator. That's right. I thought that was pretty good.
Yeah, that was great. I felt just like Donna Reed.
What you talking about, Crow?
Movie star!
She's just baiting him.
Dinosaur in the pool.
Watch out for overly sensitive producers.
You're standing on my air hose.
Oops.
Ooh. Ooh. Bring a raft.
Like a gummy bear, a gummy worm.
Oh, that looked real. Quick, Sparky, go get help. Run. Kick him in the eye.
Sparky would go, but he can't say plesiosaurus.
That's gotta hurt with that salt water and a...
No matter what your background is.
She's on her last leg, too.
He's basting her for flavor.
All she needs is a leg up.
Hide and seek.
Went out on a limb with that one.
What is it, fella?
He's saying dog paddle.
Don't swim towards the big bubbles.
Do your minnow impression.
It's a friendly dinosaur.
Aren't they all, though? Maybe there's just a thorn in his paw.
He likes her.
Hey, Mikey.
What's that mean?
I think it means he's hungry.
What's that?
He's salivating.
Ew.
Well, I can understand it. I mean, he hasn't eaten in about 3 million years.
Well, he had that horse.
Just the head.
The best part.
Sure, rich in fiber, but...
This music doesn't fit, really.
A guy can't live on head alone.
It's Dino's theme. Music to munch by.
Deep.
When I was still a young girl, there were many times when children playing.
When there was no foul, we ate crow dad. When there was no crow dad, we ate sand.
You ate sand?
Yep. Sand.
But what was this dragon really supposed to be? Well, you see, thousands of years ago.
Sounds like Bernadette Peters, doesn't it?
Volcano and it erupted.
Juko! Now do a number.
Juko!
Oh. Don't scare me like that. Get in the boat. Come on.
Well, just a torso scare you?
Oh, golly.
She's come undone.
She's come undone.
I knew there was a strict fine for fishing, but...
They charge you an arm and a leg.
You don't have to shout like that, I can hear you.
Or two legs.
Do you realize what I found here? Not just a bunch of petrified stones, but a real dinosaur
living
in the lake.
Richards?
I read all about what's happening there in the paper. Come back now. There's been an earthquake down in Mexico. So come back now.
Didn't you hear what I said? Like they did with Nessie. How about your company offering a prize to whoever finds the monster?
Isn't what's a that? Petrified Who'd stone a prize redundant?
Kind of like Hard Rock Cafe.
Kind
All
of.
Right. Stay there forever.
Kind of like wooden wood.
Dig your
kind
own
of like
grave.
Military intelligence.
Listen.
No, that's a contradiction in terms,
this isn't
Joel.
Just another wild an tale of a monster.
Oh, yeah.
I think there's a live plesiosaur here. A plesiosaur.
Sore. Don't get sore with me.
Please, don't get sore.
Attention. No dinosaur.
Free swimming lessons. Yeah, it looks good. Put it right there.
Hey, get out of the lake. It's off limits here.
We bought these costumes in Tokyo. We thought they'd be great for the band.
I read in the paper that a girl student was eaten up. Is that true? I came
Not entirely up.
Boy, is he out of it.
He left those hard-to-chew limbs.
This is being brought to you from the shores of Lakeside. The lake is 90 meters above sea level with 12 kilometers of shoreline. It covers an area of 2 square kilometers.
How deep
and
is
a
it?
Depth of more than 90 meters.
Okay.
Surrounded by 12 mountain passes and maple-covered hills, it's an area
and
with
Mount
many
Fuji,
superstitious folktales. Lakeside. But today, this is an area of frenetic activity, as the most advanced monitoring equipment known to science is being set up
yeah,
here.
Yeah, delicately
and the
handled,
scientists
too.
Of the country gather in an effort to solve an ancient mystery of the lake.
JA75025, this is Foxtrot 1. Report your present position.
I feel like that helicopter is going to be like a mosquito to that dinosaur.
Tension is high because no one knows what to expect. Everyone is asking the same question. Is
Where,
there
why are we watching this?
Living in the depths.
Move back, come on, move
Sorry, Troy.
Attention, everyone. The lake is now off limits.
Hmm? Huh?
Please do not go near the water.
Move back,
attention, attention. Please do not go near the water.
Yes, that's right. And besides that, this piece of equipment is the latest full-range scanning sonar.
And it's the machine that goes ping.
Previous models of the sonar could only see in one direction. But with this new model, we have total 360-degree coverage.
All right.
Will it even pick up small fish?
Yes. I'll show
Perfect.
You.
Bass?
I can even tell what color underwear you're wearing.
Interesting.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Large echoes, small echoes, are all indicated.
Echo.
And
art echoes?
Yes. There's no change.
It sure doesn't detect any dopey hats, that's for sure.
You'd think a dinosaur would be the first thing it would detect.
I haven't seen any pictures of Mount Fuji in a while.
Do you really believe there's a dinosaur living somewhere in this lake? I could never believe a thing like that.
Well, the last time I visited you, I still had doubts. But... now, somewhere in this lake, there's a live plesiosaur.
You're being a little premature predicting that without any evidence.
Well, I got excited.
Poor attitude for a scientist.
I'm positive it exists. And my father was also positive about it, based it on scientific data.
His nose could use a trim.
I've never seen one either. But I'm
I was afraid of the dark.
To see this plesiosaur with my own eyes.
You're getting more like your father every day.
And he's dead.
Attention.
I hope it's one of ours.
Not one of the dinosaurs.
Choppers in the compound.
This is Foxtrot 3. There's been a change in plan. Continue flying.
Number 2 camera.
Yeah, we decided not to refuel.
Just flying overhead. Number 1 camera, stay as you are. You're all right. Number 3 camera. Number 3 camera.
The miracle of television.
Thank you.
YBS?
Thank you very much for coming.
Well, people seem to accept it.
Yeah, we'll get started right away.
Telling the truth seems...
over here,
yellow
please.
Broadcast system.
Yeah, right over on the other end of the room.
Thank you for coming. Over this way. Over this way, please.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Here's Clint
Look,
Far
I've got
Eastwood.
Pictures of this thing right here. I didn't see the monster in Lake Ness. But this
more
looks very nice
like
the Nessie monster. I think that in Lake Si, you have a plesiosaur.
If you do it real fast, it moves.
You mean it's a dinosaur?
You get 2 wallet-sized prints with every order.
Reptiles. In prehistoric times, it's probably the most well-known. It was a reptile that spent most of its life
here,
living
I
in water.
It. There you go. Here's one for you.
It vacations in Scotland.
Good of me.
This giant reptile existed during the Mesozoic era.
Who's dubbing his blackboard?
Well, try to draw a whole one without crossing the lines.
Became extinct 70 million years ago. Its petrified bones have been found...
Is that petrified the barber
bone?
In the back?
Don't you believe the picture that I showed you? Look, I'm a UPI correspondent. My name is Harold Tucker. That's really a plesiosaur in those pictures.
Ah, Mr. Tucker. Sit down.
Sit down, please. Shave your sideburns. Get
Mr.
New
Tucker,
suit.
I didn't
car.
Mean that.
That's a clue.
Learn our language.
Here in Japan, there was one scientist...
Boy, they really trade him bad.
...who believed in the existence of a dinosaur in one of these lakes.
But he's dead.
And he was the father of Mr. Ashizawa, a famous biologist.
Never
Ashizawa Bunkichi.
Because he's dead now.
I am familiar with the theory. At the Academy...
Sorry to say, but his theory wasn't accepted.
Why?
That's because it wasn't double-spaced.
Everybody knows that.
Ashizawa.
Had a nice cover, though.
He actually drew the dinosaur. It was great.
Firmly believed...
Having dinner with
hibernating goats. Dinosaur existed in one of these lakes. And when natural conditions became just right, it would come to life again.
If a Japanese woman fell on it from 12 feet above.
The air temperature, and the movement of the earth.
And the right music.
Nature has many mysteries. In the environment that we live in, some things become petrified.
I feel like he's talking to
and
me.
Other things hibernate for millions of years.
Like this movie.
These natural conditions that you mentioned.
I'm becoming petrified.
All conditions are right.
And what does that mean?
20 minutes at 350 degrees.
Mount Fuji's eruption.
Eh? An eruption?
Yeah, I got excited.
No interruption.
It'll be a big earthquake.
That is Floyd the Barber.
Ooh, Andy. Yeah.
Where's Opie, Andy?
The plesiosaur is so big.
Ooh. Go to a commercial.
Oh, my God. It's a commercial coming up.
Your Honor!
Right.
Look at the dragon!
Get that thing out of here! This isn't an amusement park! Get that away from here!
Didn't look like a ride, really.
Oh, you're taking so much trouble.
Oh, no.
No, I like to play with a hose.
And today, from early morning, the search at Lake Si goes on, using every available type of scientific equipment. But still, not a single
like
thing
a helicopter.
Has been found in the depths of the lake. If this continues, the mysterious monster of the lake will go on sleeping in the deep blue water, perhaps forever, as it has for centuries, and still remain a mystery.
But let's wake him up.
It's just a lake.
Your Honor, have they called off the search? You're going to just let that monster run around free in the lake like that?
All the top-level experts from the whole country were here. They had the best equipment, and even then they didn't find anything.
It's a stealth.
It's only natural for them to
dinosaur.
Stop looking for the thing.
Your Honor, how many people have been killed so far? 6 people.
How can you catch
four.
Something you can't
on
even
four
find?
Fingers.
And we don't have any budget. He can't. Lunches alone would bankrupt the village.
Twice.
Your Honor! Mayor! Have you thought? Mayor! The next one the monster kills might be your own daughter!
Hey, I found the dragon. It's on this sign.
Be with you in a moment. Changed fast.
All right. We'll fix it right away.
It's gonna go do some yodeling.
Ah.
Shrim Whitman.
Take a look at this. It could be in the lake. Or maybe some other place. Well, now...
Here's my high school yearbook photo.
Look at this.
Yearbook?
What's that thing?
You got lighters?
Pterodactyl.
Yep.
Terra. What?
Pens.
Pterodactyl. If it's a dinosaur, it wouldn't be very strange if there was also a pterodactyl here.
Let's go.
Right.
No, it wouldn't be strange at all.
Aren't
no,
you a diver?
Really.
They never believe the idiot.
I'm so drunk, I might just fall in this lake here. But first, I'll throw my shirt in the water.
Why don't you dive?
Huh?
Hey, every one of us has a family. It's too dangerous to dive here.
Cowards.
Just fall in the lake.
You're all cowards.
What? Stupid.
Splash.
How can you find something that isn't there, huh?
Concentrate.
Come on. Come on. You can't talk to this stupid drunk.
Hallucinate.
Come on, let's go.
There. I know it's no. Please be there. Sir, kind sir.
It's there.
I felt
it's
it
living in the water
now.
Of this lake.
I know I felt it. It's right here.
Where's that contact lens?
Mount Fuji. At night.
Just before sunrise.
Well, it's actually kind of moist, covered with Fuji film.
Oh. Honey, I'm home.
Thanks. Well, let's get some air in the room here.
What are you doing?
I'm filling it up with hydrogen.
Hydrogen?
Why? Why did you do that?
Look, I know that you're a professional diver and that you're an expert at underwater photography.
And?
But how much dinosaur wrestling have you done?
How you feel about Junko's death.
And?
But still.
But?
You can't go in the water.
You'll wrinkle.
I still don't understand. Why not?
Because you're dense.
And there's no air in this tank.
Is it because I'm a woman?
You are?
No, I knew you were a woman.
Kind of. I understand. You want to monopolize the whole thing.
You no, really just Boardwalk and Park Place.
Isn't
Park
that
Place?
Right?
He's not in this film.
No, close her mouth before striking.
You're terrible!
Why? I hit you both times.
The music's all wrong again.
This is not a tender moment.
You're playing Jethro Tull.
Well, he had an aqualung.
Yeah, that's right. Finish the job, man. Open the tank. I meant open.
I just want to see this.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
A real plesiosaur. Just like one animal meeting another animal.
After 20 weeks, Joel Hodgson snapped a twig.
I could burn the memory in my mind. Even if I die, I must do this.
Nice tattoo.
It's a tattoo of Hervé Villages.
A tattoo.
And if I shouldn't come back?
No, you shouldn't come back. You're right.
Then you can go.
And then if you don't come, go, I'll come back.
No, you stay here. I'll go.
I'll go. But bring some things with you. Now hit him.
Oh, mushy, mushy, mushy.
Egg in the background.
Hey, move the egg. Mount Fuji.
Again.
Huzzah! Come to the Renaissance Festival. We'll annoy you by sundown.
Bring the family. Eat big turkey legs.
Spend a week's salary.
I think it'd be fun if they set up a...
Professor, how much farther do we have to go? How big is this place anyway?
Well, you know,
big as my string.
I get lost in here myself.
His sweater's unraveling, isn't it?
You don't have to try and scare me.
I think that's what's happening.
Ooh, nice place, but they should take care
it's
of their pets.
Unusual. A lot of people come in here just to commit suicide.
Wow, it's that nice.
In 3 years.
See the cave and die.
It's a hairy cave in Haven.
Another American camera. And up from the ground came a bubbling crew.
Food.
Hey, it's Maple.
Farina, that is. With Maple.
Mount Fuji.
Again.
Lake Fuji.
Mr. Fuji.
Kung Fuji.
She doesn't mind sending away because they took all the air out of his tank.
I love office hijinks.
He should be dead now.
Listen carefully. Attention, please. In 20 minutes, depth charges will be dropped into the lake. Stay out of the water. No one will be allowed to enter the lake. I repeat, 20 minutes from now.
Those of you already in the lake are kibble.
Stay out of the water.
The remaining pizza goes on sale for 35 cents.
They'll get the dinosaur drunk on current beer.
It's a kegger.
First boat, second boat, start!
The third boat has a 2-minute handicap.
The boat nips.
Number one. This is number one. Come in. Report when you reach your position.
Roger.
Boat number two.
This is number two.
Report when you reach your position.
Roger.
Which position this time?
First chair sacks.
Oh, wow.
She'll be perfect for our experiments.
Let me slip into something a little more uncomfortable.
Bring your doll. She's got a bigger swimsuit on than you.
Oh, she left the guy there. Great. Always dive with a partner.
Number one, release! Roger!
If a dinosaur shows up, use the buddy system. Give the dinosaur your buddy.
Depth charging. Generally, I like to pay cash for my depth.
Might help this movie, though.
Brewski.
Kaboomgi.
This is number two. We're in position.
Number two, release!
Dropping number two.
Cover your ears. They might find you.
What a blowout. Doing number one.
Killed all the fish, but I don't think it'll do anything for that dinosaur. We better get out of here.
Number
Now, you guys, in this next sequence that we're going to see in The Legend of the Dinosaur, there's going to be some full-blown, no-holds-barred, backdoor action dinosaur style.
I'm all a-quiver with anticipation, okay. Joe.
Now, I want to teach you a little bit about how movie magic works. You see this Kentucky Fried Chicken? Took the liberty of putting a little styling mousse on the roof there, and this is what we call in scale. Now, if the Kentucky Fried Chicken was really that size, we'd be huge, right?
Absolutely. I think I'd be like a water tower. Crow looks like Underdog from the Macy's Parade.
Oh, I don't like it. I'm afraid of heights. What if I fall off myself?
Well, you know what they say. If you fall off yourself, you just gotta get back on.
Well, anyway, you guys, I built this dinosaur to breathe fire, and I'll show you how it works, okay? We turn them on. Light them up.
Whoa!
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 Whoa! Dragon mouth! Oh!
He's got the worst breath of the morning.
Yeah.
Chronic halitosis.
Hey, I got a question. Tyrannosaurus Rex really didn't breathe fire, and so this one isn't anatomically correct.
Oh, but he is.
Movie star!
Over this way. Let's go in this cave that looks like a dinosaur's mouth.
I can't. I've got a headache.
A headache?
No, a hat.
Hawk. Must be the headquarters.
Yeah! Ouch.
What happened?
I got smacked.
I forgot to use the rungs of the ladder.
Tastes Mount like copper. Fuji. Mount Fuji.
Even monkeys can fall from trees, huh?
You think that's
next
funny?
Next time I'll fly.
Don't you think it's a little too rough to keep going on?
No, the dialogue gets better down by the end.
Excellent conditions for hatching giant eggs.
Wow. What do you know about this?
They look somewhat gonadian.
No, they're definitely from the southern part of the nation.
Are those icicles? They look experimental, like test sickles.
Huh?
What is it? What is that crazy thing? Ooh, it's
oh,
tongue.
No.
I think it's a pterodactyl. Like, it's an unusual to be around a periodontosaur. It's a periodontosaur.
Drinks only mineral water?
A periodontosaur?
Yes. It's like an orthodontosaur, but...
That's what happens when he kneels on your chest.
Yee.
Very graceful.
Are you all right?
Huh? Ask me when I'm done coughing up blood.
When are you done coughing up blood?
Usually by mid-afternoon.
Every woman in this entire movie has the exact same shriek.
It's only a mangled body.
But it goes for 2 miles.
Mount Fuji. A giant collapsible drinking straw.
A bendy.
A straw made out of straw.
And Steven Spielberg effects.
It's getting awful dark. Your Honor, what's that?
Somebody cut the cheese.
What's that?
There's going to be an earthquake.
Huh? It's Glenda.
I'm positive. Go and warn everybody.
Yes.
Hit somebody with the chair.
Geraldo.
Pterodactyl, all right.
You're kind of reminding me of a brontosaurus.
It's a pterodactyl with a tow rope on it.
Who's the dinosaur with the best?
Looks like a Minnesota mosquito. The craw.
Somehow I have a hard time believing that it's real.
You're so jaded.
I think it's this music. This music sounds like something from Superfly.
I gotta dance.
Disco Dino.
Going down?
What an effect. About 10 feet of airspace to account for there.
He got a nosebleed, he was up so high. Nobody's safe.
Run, panic!
Run away, run away!
Hide behind these cans of explosives.
Get a rifle! Bring me a rifle!
Quick! I think all it needs is a good massage. Look how tense it is. Not the kegs!
Ooh.
There's two of them. One from Kyoto and one from Tokyo. I guess they're a tale of two cities. Whoa!
Got that one on a wing and a prayer.
So a tail and a prayer. They blew up the straw.
Fried rice.
Bye! Come back again sometime.
It made more sense before there were any dinosaurs. I'm starting to miss that part of the movie. Back when it was just people we could make fun of. Brings in a whole other element, these dinosaurs.
The next 10 pages of dialogue are grunting.
No, it's just one grunt with a bunch of ditto marks.
Ibid.
Happy, dear?
We finally got out.
Don't count your period on this until they hatch.
Oh, we're out of oxygen.
Akiko.
Luckily, they're outside.
Come on. It's late.
It's late. We got to be at the club by 9.
Mr. Grunt.
Cut.
Oh. You are happy to see me.
No more spicy food.
Is that a geyser in your pocket?
Oh, boy.
It's E.T.
The extra...
Tyrannosaurus.
It's alive. I saw it.
Funky Dino. Dino Funke.
Who is a Tyrannosaurus? Who'd risk his life for a Brontosaurus?
Funke Dino.
Just as I thought. You're still alive.
hungry.
I wish my dad could see this, but he's dead.
Yeah, talk sense to the dinosaur. Kind of got a mouth like Daffy Duck.
Looks like a Labrador Retriever gone bad.
While Jim subdues the pterodactyl, I'll move upstream and talk to the native women.
You know, a good pre-sale could get that out.
The resale value of that wetsuit is practically nil.
For ultimate safety, wear two wetsuits.
Oh boy. He's huge.
New headshots, though.
Quick, hide under this rock.
We'll be safe in here until the commercial's over. I think.
When east meets west.
That little knife is going to help. In fact, with jackknives like that, I think the reason that dinosaurs are extinct.
It's movies like this that made dinosaurs extinct.
Yeah, they couldn't get any work.
I think we need a commercial. We'll be safe here. Knocking at my door, that knocking at my door.
Dino wrestling.
It's Mick Cart.
It's tar wrestling.
2 points, reversal.
What's this? His manager Gamma is coming with a card chair? Bobby the Weasel Heenan has to be in on this. Look, it's Spanky, the Jack Daniels drinking possum.
That pterodactyl's flying is breaking all the laws of physics right now.
Whoa!
He's angry.
Isn't that Steve Austin's bionic noise?
He flies around like he's controlled by a Skittle Pool machine.
Good idea. And he looks like a vacuum cleaner hose with
eyes.
Of course, I look like vacuum cleaner hose with eyes. What am I talking about?
The pterodactyl's hypnotizing the plesiosaur.
I'll be hypnotized.
It's sleeping.
You can't handle it.
And
it's the pile driver.
The Gomer pile driver. Golly!
Wow, think of the luggage you could make out of one of them critters.
Clash of the Titans. You'd think they'd be in this together.
There should be some kind of dinosaur union and get them on the same side.
Aren't paleosaurs herbivores?
Well, everybody goes off their diet every now and then. Ooh, right in the paintball. Yeet.
Yeah, that's going to take a long time to replant that, you know.
Well, you could consider a dinosaur national resource.
Mount Fuji.
Natural resource.
We said Mount Fuji.
Earache.
Earache who?
Earache my eye.
Lake Earache.
Earache Stoltz.
Earache
Mount Fuji.
Mount Fuji.
With a gel. Oh. Oedipus. Rex.
Oedipusaurus.
Rex.
Ankylosaurus.
That's gonna...
What?
That's gonna set off the sprinkler system for sure.
I don't need no lava soap, no. Not particularly, no. I don't need no lava soap. Robot hands don't get that dirty.
There it is.
Uh-oh. They're between the dino and the deep blue sea.
Please don't let go!
The last mock.
Going back to their roots.
The Alex Haleosaurus.
The Emily Bronteosaurus.
Since this is about prehistoric things, can I do my Barney Rubble laugh?
Go ahead.
Huh? Okay, Fred.
Thanks.
Well, you programmed it.
Mwah! Oh. Caught up a furball.
Oh, boy.
Smoke on the lava.
And into a burning ring of fire.
Lava American style. The lava boat. You're going down in a toasty wreck. Or toasty wrecks.
How do you like your plesiosaur?
At the center of the earth, please. Oops.
Oh, no.
Going down, 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 down. The Earth's crust is so brittle.
I always thought it was light and fluffy.
Well, I think this crust is half baked, just like the premise. A little more stock footage.
Meanwhile, back at Dinosaur Mountain, flame broils.
Take some of the Earth's mantle home as a souvenir.
It's a brachiosaurus.
It's a mantelpiece.
We make it the way you make it.
When we do it like we do it at Burger King.
Is that dinosaur singing?
Yeah. It was Dinosaur.
Sure is good on that branch. I'd like to see the uneven parallel bar routine, though, too.
Frogman on a stick.
Yeah.
They serve that at the Renaissance Festival, I think.
Get them while they're hot.
And their own special zip-up wrapping.
That
sealed-in flavor.
The music is wrong again.
Sounds like a bad Japanese porno film music.
It's a touching heartfelt moment. Let go.
Whoa. At least you can die together. Your careers are both over.
I think they'll make it, though. I have a good feeling about these two.
What would make you think that?
Whoa, there's a floppy, sloppy dinosaur.
Whoa! Landed on the focus puller.
Now let's see the other one. Let's see the plesiosaur. Oh, that was it.
Pterodactyl.
Pterodactyl.
That's not how you do chin-ups. Come on.
You gotta want it.
Do you realize in another 10 million years that dinosaur will come back as an Exxon product?
So that dino's gonna be covering the beach in Alaska?
Yep. Killing otters.
Always a gentleman.
He's tickling her.
Is that a saw in his hand?
Come on, concentrate. Oops.
That helped.
Swing.
Her career's really branching out.
Ouch.
Bitch is going out on a limb.
Let's twig up some of the humor.
Oh, leave me alone.
His bark's worse than his bite.
You're such a sap.
But here it comes.
We can get to the root of the problem.
Here's the moment.
I am the champion!
She can't die.
She screams way too well.
Michelangelo will roll in his grave.
This is a scene from E.T., isn't it?
He's got one of those shocks.
Elliot!
Now, let go.
Ouch.
And her arm comes off. Yeah, she grabs onto that molten wetsuit. That'll help.
Ain't now nothing better than a molten wetsuit.
Now they just have to wait until the lava cools and they can go home.
I'm going home right now.
Yeah, me too. Let's get out of here.
The lava machine, the fastest machine on wheels. Bye. The end. The servo.
Tell everybody that we're going on hiatus now.
For the summer.
What are you going to do for the summer, Crow?
I'm going to space camp.
Space camp. Okay. And Servo, what are you going to do?
I'm going to fill my head with cocoa butter and surf till I drop.
Great. I'm going to be working on my Bob Hope impression this summer.
Let's hear it.
Want to hear it? Yeah, I love the kids of the day. I love that Swedish hotcake, Elky Summers. Boy, I don't want to really complain about Exxon, but now I know why they call them tankers.
Exxon's grasping now. All their stations have "our gas contains no seawater" signs.
Yeah.
Regular, unleaded, or desalinated.
What anyway. A year. We went from Ollie North to Oily North.
Whoa. Oh.
Bama boom. Zing.
Thanks, everybody who's been supporting this show. Yeah. We really appreciate it. All the people in the fan club, and especially our friends here at TV23.
If you like the show, write in and tell the station.
Right. I think that ought to do it. Yeah. Bye, everybody.
See ya.
Bye.
An artist moves to a tropical island after seeing two marriages go bad, only to have his self-imposed isolation interrupted by his three sons. George C. Scott stars in the Hemingway classic, Islands in the Stream, next on the Sunday Evening Movie. Tomorrow night, don't miss the fast-paced Western action of Calamity Jane, Monday's movie at 7 on Minnesota's Movie Star, KTMA TV 23.